Hey, what's up YouTube? I'm that wavy sneakerhead here, and I'm basically coming at you guys with a video to challenge the theory that cutting your 360 waves too much will cause you to lose progress in your 360 waves. So the theory is that cutting your 360 waves too much will either cause you not to gain progress at all, or will cause your waves not to be as good as they were before because you're cutting it too much. So I'm going to be challenging that theory. The way I'm going to be doing this is that over the next 4 weeks, I'm going to be cutting my hair once a week to see if I gain progress or if I lose progress over the next couple of weeks. And at the end, it'll give us the answer if cutting your 360 waves does cause you to lose progress. So, yeah, I'm basically about to take off my Durag. We're going to check to see how my waves are right now. We're going to use this video to compare it to the other videos over the next 4 weeks to see how my hair is doing. There's nothing in my hair right now. I literally just got done cutting my hair probably like an hour ago. So let's get into it. Also, just letting you guys know about my haircut. I do cut my own hair, but I am not a barber, so it's decent. My hair is decent right now, but you know, don't compare it to no barber or nothing like that, because it's not gonna compare. Also, about my crown is not too good, but I am gonna be working on it during this challenge. So yeah, let's get into it. Let's get this brush session out the way. Alright YouTube, so that's basically the end of the video. Just to give you guys a little bit more information about it, I did cut my hair down to a 2, so every week I'm going to be using that same guard to cut my hair down to. So yeah, put in the comments what you guys think about this challenge. Do you guys think I'm going to gain progress? Do you guys think I'm going to lose progress? Or do you guys think my waves are going to stay the same? Also, if you're new to my channel, make sure you go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you liked the video, make sure you hit that like button and stay wavy, y'all.